Hello everyone and welcome back to MissKyra. Today I have with me the extremely talented, extremely gorgeous Kumar sisters. Welcome Tulsi and welcome
Khushali. Hi Kyra. Hi. Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
For the lovely welcome.
First thing I want to say is both of you look so lovely. I mean, I'm in awe.
Thank you.
And I want to congratulate you on your video which has crossed 7.5 million within a week. So what do you want to say about the response?
It's amazing. We're extremely happy that the audiences, the listeners are loving the song, connecting to it and showering it with so much of love. Thank you.
It's just amazing. It feels really good. And that's what me and Tulsi were also talking. It's just so nice about all the love that you're showering on our new single. Thank you, guys. You are our real stars.
You know, the one thing I really like about your work is that with every song, there's a story to it. Yeah. So tell us the story about this song, the concept and, you know, the whole theme and how it all got together.
It's a very thrilling and a very nice story. It's all about actually where we have hired Raftar to get us a diamond, which is like a goal. It means actually a goal in your life. So he goes through all the hardship of chasing people and getting that to us. And you see two glamorous girls, which they are running a garage. And in this, the story behind this is there is nothing what girls can't do. And usually running a garage is, you know, normally considered as being a man's job. So that's what, you know, we have tried to show this in a very fun and a very nice way, singing and dancing, me and Tulsi, that, you know, you can be what you want to be. You can own it. You go exploring, go take solo trips. Just do what you really want to do. And you should not just stop yourself thinking, oh, you know, if I do this, what will that person think? Just be who you are and own it.
The song, I feel, is a masterpiece and we know the kind of effort it takes to create something like that. So talk about the prep, like for you, it was a different genre. For you, I'm sure you worked really hard to bring in that oomph factor to the song. So talk about your individual journeys into getting to the zone and then finally executing it, delivering that kind of excellence on screen.
This song, yes, as you said, it's a very, very different genre from what I have done before. And we've come together with Raftar on the track and it was a great experience. I'd say I got to learn a lot of things in the entire process of the making this song. Right from this root level, you know, I was involved when the music, Sanjay Raji have done the music, right from the time when the music started getting made for this song, I was involved and then the lyrics came up and then how the song was to be rendered, the right kind of attitude since it's a different genre. All these things helped me and as an artist, I evolved in terms of I learned a lot of new things and with Raftar on board, when he was rapping in the studio, I was present there and also I picked up a lot of things from him and used it while I was rendering the song. So yeah, it was a great experience and whenever I come together, you know, me and Khushali come together for something, the best part is I can exactly visualize the video because I know, you know, how things are gonna shape up and that really helps me to deliver my best in terms of my singing as well. So yeah, that was it was a great learning experience and a very enriching one for me.
And Khushali, I love your unveiling shot. You know, there's a woman walking and then she turns and you see these perfectly toned abs. So how big of a struggle was it for you to get into that kind of shape, because I know it's
she's really worked hard on her body.
That's what, you know, in fact we did not take time to make the song. We did it in a day. Our shoot took 2 days and for me to get into those shots and that shape, it took like 2 months. You know, we gave it a 2 months break and gave up on complete sweets. Jitni tasty things hai, I was not eating.
So you're a foodie at heart.
A complete one. So, and I love jalebis, rabris, all of, I'm a Punjabi, so you can imagine how Punjabis are. So they love food. So it was difficult, but by the end I realized, you know, it does good to you. If you eat clean, you eat healthy, you feel good, you're more energetic. I was being, I was doing all good things like Surya Namaskar, early to rise, early to bed, nothing, no food after 6 o'clock, no salt. So all of these things.
So you've never been on this kind of a schedule before the song. So you say this song really taught you a lot,
getting into that kind of discipline and eating right. And in fact, you do good to your body. That's what I learned afterwards.
And you know, there was a phase in music where albums were doing phenomenally great in India. And then came a phase where singles completely took over the charm, and that still dominates the music industry today. So do you feel, as a music producer, that change or evolution is a welcome change in the music industry?
Yeah, definitely. I think the concept of singles is here to stay, because earlier we used to have an entire album, you know, about 7 to 8 songs. But eventually when we pick back any album, there are one or two songs that are, you know, properly shot well, and the ones that have actually gone ahead and become popular. So why not just get the concept? I mean, we have gotten the concept of singles, where we have one brilliant track that is also shot beautifully and it's out for the listeners to listen to. So I think it's a great concept and it's definitely here to stay.
You are interested in acting, so everyone has this dream Bollywood debut. So if you had to debut with a star, an actor, who would that be?
Oh, there are lots of them.
Someone, names is fine.
I love Shah Rukh Khan.
Of course.
So Shah Rukh Khan for sure. I'm really fond of Aamir Khan as well. And from today's age, if we see, I really like Ranbir Kapoor as well.
So Ranbir, Shah Rukh,
Salman.
Now Mogul's coming up. You know, everyone's waiting for the movie. So tell me, how do you feel about Akshay Kumar portraying your father on screen? What does that mean to you?
It means a lot. It's in fact, you know, it's a very emotional thing for us, and we are very proud to present Papa's story to everyone, because his entire journey has been very inspiring, and having Akshay Kumar to play Papa's role is it's really nice, because you know, there are a lot of similarities which is there between the families, as Akshay is also from Delhi. He is also a Punjabi and he believes a lot in Vaishnava. He is a very religious person by heart. So there are a lot of things which are common between, and feel very nice that he would be playing Papa's role.
Now the movie is going to be on his journey, but do we also see your relationship with him as an integral part of the story? Do we get to see that on screen?
This
actually
is more,
yeah,
about,
it's more about Papa's journey, and okay. I think the director of the film will be, I think it's more of what how
he built the entire empire
single-handedly and rose from rags to riches, and you know, gave a platform to so many people. A lot of aspects of his life will be shown, but it's too early for us to comment on anything. I think Subhash Kapoorji, bringing the entire plot together, would be able to give a clearer picture.
So you, as his daughters, would you want any aspect of the relationship, something which is very special to you, to be shown on screen? Anything, any one thing?
Each and everything is very special and very dear. And of course, you know, the way he used to encourage us, you know, to do whatever we want to do, like even for her, for singing, he could notice who is good in what. Like he noticed.
Yeah, he was a visionary,
exactly.
Right from, so not just for his own children, but for so many people out in the industry who are big names today. He has been a visionary. And I think that's his quality.
So it's that all the inspiring things would be part of the movie.
And you both have dedicated such a beautiful song to him, Mere Papa. You know, it's so emotional. You listen to it and you can feel that you've sung it with so much of emotion. So is that, it was for a reality show, but do you think it can be a part of, do you want it to be a part of the movie as well?
Actually, I was just thinking about it the other day. I was just thinking about it, but let's see how things shape up and what is required in the film will be in the film for sure.
And assuming you both are there, your characters are there in the movie, which actors would you want to portray you on screen? What about
we are actually, you know, the time what we are shooting in the era, that time you were like, we were just born.
Yeah.
Right? Oh, little babies.
Yeah, we were like, I was like, what, 10?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
10. So that's the thing, you were like 10, 11.
Okay, so you can sing for the film, right? Would you want to do that?
Yeah, I'd like to definitely be a part in terms of singing. I definitely would want to, because I love music, and that love for music was spotted by my father. And today, you know, when a film is being made on his journey, me to sing in that film, I think it'll be life taking a full circle.
Yes.
So I think that's something that I would definitely want to, and I'm sure Papa will want me to sing for that film, definitely.
That's amazing, you know. And of course, I know you are not well today. It's very mean of me to make her sing, but we can't do without it. So just one line.
Yes, we are here to talk about Mera Highway Star.
Yes.
And how can I not sing one line for my lovely listeners and viewers out there? Let's go.
All of us.
Yes.
I'm gonna. Oh my god. I need to know the steps. Okay, I'm gonna copy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look at you.
Aviator and Kalaga ke. Side wali seat pe bitha ke. Mera highway star. Mera highway star. Mera thodi bas liquor chadha ke. Uchi speaker baja ke. Mera highway star. Mera highway star.
Whoa, bang. That was amazing.
Thank you.
On that note, I'm going to say all the best to both.
Thank you.
And just before we leave, what's next after this song?
Because what's next?
Yes, it's coming. We are working on something and we will be telling you guys.
Any particular song you want to remake and make it, recreate the magic game?
We're still working on it. So once it's all finalized, we will be announcing it soon.
So we'll eagerly wait for that announcement.
Stay tuned.
Bye-bye.
Thanks. Bye.
Thank you. Bye.